Hey everyone, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Baviera, and today I'm going to share with you another one of my free trading plans. As you can see from the chart, I've opened the metal gold. The chart time frame is daily. Here I've already marked the action zone, which is going to be the basis of our analysis. Today, again, the analysis will be both ways. I'm going to share with you a plan for the long side and plan for the short side. First of all, I'm going to start with this, that the gold is very correlated with what's happening on the equity market. And since we saw that the indexes were falling rapidly in the last 2 weeks, this upward movement was actually caused by these corrections into the indexes, which is giving me the idea that probably now the gold is a good opportunity to enter into a trade, because there will be a lot of liquidity and a lot of action into this metal. So hopefully we're going to be able to extract money from our plan as soon as we implemented it. So I'm going to start. Let me just take this out. I'm going to start with the plan on the long side, because the indexes are into a downtrend, and if that continues according to the correlation, the gold should go on the long side. So that's why first of all we are going to see this plan. So for the entry point, I'm going to switch to a lower time frame on 1 hour. As you can see here, I've marked for you the action zone, which you can see it in this blue rectangle. But here we can divide the price movement on two ranges, which I'm going to split for you now with this line. So as you can see here, this is some sort of a upper and lower range, at least for me. So as you can see, if the price continues to move into this upper range and breaks the action zone into the upside, and the price stays above it, we are going to enter into a long position. And then according to what's the formation on the graph in that period, we are going to place our stop and waiting for the development of this trade. Just in a second, I'm going to show you where we're going to lock profit and where we're going to place our main target. However, if we can divide this, as I mentioned, on two areas, this is the lower range of the price movement, which if the price break this support area here and started to trade somewhere around here, probably this is going to give us an idea that the implementation of the plan for the short side will be most probable. And as soon as the price breaks this blue rectangle from the lower side and it stays under it, this is going to be a sign for us that we are going to enter into a short position, and we're going to implement the plan on the short side, which of course I'm going to show you in a minute how we're going to lock profit and where it's going to be the main target. So this is what I wanted to show you on a 1 hour chart time frame in order for the entry points. So now I'm going to switch again on daily. So the idea for the plan is as follows. As soon as the price enters into uptrend and we decide for example, implement the plan on the long side, the first thing that we're gonna notice is that somewhere around here, the area here, the price might struggle to break this level. So here we are going to post our lock profit area. And as soon as we see what's going to be the development here, and if the buying pressure is strong enough, we're going to probably move the stop loss on break even and wait until somewhere around here, where is going to be our main target. So in numbers, that's going to be our lock profit area will be somewhere around 1260, and as I already mentioned, our main target will be somewhere around 1288. Here we're going to reduce 100% of the position, and hopefully we're going to enjoy our profit. The plan on the short side is very similar as our formation. So first of all, if we see that the price is breaking this area from the short side, from the downside, sorry, we're going to implement the short trading plan, which is going to be something like this. So as soon as we enter into a position, probably we're going to hold it somewhere around here, because as we see, here is a strong support level. Let me just mark it for you. So here probably we are going to lock some profit, but because it's too close to our entry point, probably we're not going to move the stop on break even, in order to avoid a situation where our stop loss could be hit on zero and then the price to continue on the short side and reaches our main target. So the low profit area will be somewhere around 1209, and the main target will be located somewhere on the lows here, which is around maybe 1182, somewhere around here. So probably this is going to be our main target where we are going to close 100% of the position on the short side. And again, hopefully if we implemented this plan, the movement will be nice and steady and very quick. We are going to be able to enjoy our profit. This was everything about this video. I hope you like it and I hope you like this trading plan. If you do, and if you want to see more of our free trading plans, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn the notification on. In this way, you're going to be notified immediately when we post a new trading plan, so you can take immediate actions. All of our other materials are available throughout our Facebook page, so you can check it out there. And of course, the free sign-ups, the live sign-ups that you're posting regarding every plan, they're available throughout our Twitter page and our Telegram channel. You can check this as well, because they're making the following of our plan very easy, and with them you can extract some additional profit. Again, thank you very much for your attention. I wish everybody good luck with this trade, and see you again next week. Bye bye.